Tonight on this special edition, we are here in the backyard. Good evening, and welcome to the nightly news. I am sick and tired of nonsense and garbage. I hope you appreciate my new studio, which is much better than anything that you'll see on CNN or Fox News. Also, you might notice that I exclusively read off a notepad of notes written by yours truly, DLAKE for PREZ. Why don't we take a look at what's on the notepad for tonight? Right, DLAKE, what are all these magazines and or comic books that you have sitting out here? Well, it's The Punisher. Okay, this is the number one first issue of an unlimited series. Not really sure how unlimited it was, but there's The Punisher. There's Batman, the Michael Keaton first Batman. You might remember Dolph Lundgren was The Punisher before Thomas Jane and then The War Zone, which I didn't like. He was He-Man and The Punisher. So let's take a look at this action figure. He comes equipped with a gun. It's not the only gun that he came with. Came with multiple guns. If I took this Punisher to junior high, I would be severely punished. Here we have the Predator. I think these bones are from a skunk or some other small animal. I cleaned them up and added them to my Predator. Those all sound like very gruesome things. I have a rusty screwdriver right here. This is the backyard edition. So why are we illustrating all these pictures of the Punisher and the Predator? Here's a cool drawing I did of the Predator. He's sort of reaping over a dead Predator there. Here's some dudes, here's some action guys, you know, running from the Predator and stuff. Here's a Predator flying disc. You'll notice my Predator has one right here. Again, not acceptable at school. Oh no, whoa. Nudity. This Predator is not a toy. It's an action figure.
Try to identify the man in front of you, but it ain't the gold, the gear, or the money though. Swift intellection, this with plenty of. Like if it's dark, I'll spark every one of you. I throw a mic in the crowd if it's questions. I got the answer and it includes direction. Don't manufacture a map to me after a blast of a master that has to make musical master. Cause attack your rap to his handicap. You never hold a mic again, try to hand it back. For every rapper that comes, I cut off his thumbs. Put a record to his neck and he swallows a hump. Slice from ear to ear so he can hear better. Before he bleeds to death, hear heavy letter. And you can see how quick and thick the blood can get if you try to change the style of the subject. As I can deepen the rhyme, I'm becoming a MC murderer. Before I'm done, I'ma prepare the chamber. The torch is coming up. Drift through the mind. At the end, you'll find it's the Punisher. Kill him again. I hold the mic as hostage, I seize his ransom. Rhymes to punish him cause they don't understand him. I heat up his brain, then explain, then I hand him a red hot microphone, that's how I brand him. Rhymes for information, unite and ignite. Like a patrol putting bullet wounds in the mic. If they curse me, it ain't no mercy. Give him an autopsy, killed by a verse of me. I took a kid and cut off his eyelids. Kill him slow so he can see what I did. And if he don't understand what I said, I'm pushing his eyeballs way to the back of his head so he can see what he's getting into. A part of the mind that he never been through. The journey is coming cause you're getting sent to. A place harder to find but it's all in the mental. I run a brain scan to locate his game plan. When I'm through with his brain, he ain't the same man. Did he lose his mind or lost in his mind? But this ain't the loss I found because you can't find your foundation. Coasting, your mind is drifting in slow motion. Frozen, looks like another murder at the Mardi Gras, B. Too late to send out a search party. Once you're out of your head, then you can't get back. I gave them a map, but they still get trapped. So prepare the chamber, the torch is coming up. Trip through the mind, at the end you'll find it's the Punisher.
Alright, so what have we learned tonight? Don't take Predators, Punishers, comic books, or anything like that to your school, and most certainly do not do any types of drawings of those things. I'm your host, DLAKE for Prez, the InfoWars Nightly News.
Dangerous rhymes perform like surgery, cut so deep, do we bleed in burgundy? My intellect wrecks and disconnects your cerebral cortex, your cerebellum is next. Your conscious becomes subconscious, soon your response is nonsense. The last words blurred, mumbled and slurred, then your verbs are no longer heard. You get your lung fried, so put your tongue tied. He couldn't swing a hang, so he hung till he died. Reincarnate him and kill him again, again and again, again and again. I leave him in the mausoleum so you can see him. I got a dead MC in museum. When I create him, I cremate him and complicate him. You can't save him, there's no ultimatum. Mics lay around full of ashes, with the victim's name in slashes. I got a long list and I'ma get every one of you. Beware of the Punisher.
Okay, that was Eric B. and Rakim. It looks like we still got a little bit of time left on the nightly news. You like that? I do a whole thing about the Punisher. If you're a fan of the Punisher, you might think this is great. But if you're an info warrior, you might be wondering why I would do such an issue. Dad arrested, strip searched after daughter draws a picture of a gun in school. The daughter draws a picture of a gun and the dad gets arrested? That's right. A Canadian father was arrested and strip searched Wednesday after his 4-year-old daughter drew a picture of a gun in her kindergarten class. I mean, the story's a little bit older, but sometimes you have to come back around full circle to illustrate the point. But back then, an Ontario dad, Jesse, told the son his little girl's drawing was supposed to be him. Kidding, monsters and bad guys. So, you know, if our kids can't draw pictures of their parents or other heroes in their lives defending them against bad guys, monsters, and especially trolls, then what the hell are we doing in this info war? It's time we all stand up and also, as DLAKE likes to say, demand real documents!